that I wanted to make a record. I didn't know what kind or when or how, but music has always been part of my life.
There I am, 3 years old, playing the piano in my apartment, completely obsessive.
I think life is about trying to find your place where you belong. I mean, to me, life is about trying to find somebody that you fit with and trying to find something that you fit with. And I was so lucky that I found that when I was 7. I just walked into the opera and I heard music and knew that that's where I belonged. I found a bunch of people who were weird in the same way I was weird, and I just knew that that was it. That was my fit. You know, there's a shoe for every foot, and that's my shoe. It's important to me that people know that I sang every vocal on the record. You know, sometimes there are 150 vocal tracks in a single song. All the background do-do-do-do's and the ah-ahs, I mean, they're all me.
The noise of the world is getting me caught up, chasing the clock, and I wish I could stop it. Just need to breathe, somebody please slow me down. Don't stop now, I need this to hurt.
I wanted to throw away all preconceptions and boundaries of, like, what can a female vocalist do.
Inside Out to me means completely baring yourself and kind of unzipping everything that's on the outside and just completely being honest and open with somebody. This is really my baby, and it's 100% me, and I completely believe in it and love it and want to share it with people.
It's a very bold statement. It's a very bold record. We're making a statement with vocals that people just haven't heard for years.
I think music is for sharing, and I want to share it with as many people as will listen. I mean, this music is me, so I hope people like me.
Take me as I am.